Get the goddamn mic.
Respect the mic.
I am an artist.
That's right.
And I am sensitive about my poetic pimping.
Oh, okay.
Do I got your attention now?
That's right. Speak, poet.
It's out there. I'm gonna need y'all participation and attention.
That ain't no problem. Speak, poet.
I'm gonna give y'all three titles of some poetic pimping literature that I wrote. And I need y'all to pick one that strikes your interest.
Okay. Right. That ain't a problem.
The first title is Solicious. Solicious is the first title.
Okay, what's the next one?
The second title is My Teeth.
My Teeth?
My Teeth.
Okay, what's the next one? Like
the third title.
Yeah.
Is Burning Bridges.
Burn the bridges.
My
teeth.
My
teeth. Okay.
My teeth.
I'm gonna tell y'all something real quick. As far as me and my poetic pimping literature is concerned, we will either attract a strong mind or offend a weak one.
Woo. Speak, poet. Come on, somebody.
Let me start off by saying this to y'all. My teeth, I know they're not straight. They're not exactly in alignment. If you're not going to contribute to fixing my teeth, I suggest you keep your silence. Because I bet my life, there's some shit in your life. In your life. In your life. All of y'all life that's not straight or exactly in alignment. That hey. People can't see, and you rather keep silent. I done met a lot of people with straight teeth, but their attitude and personality stinks, but they haven't brushed or used Listerine in weeks.
Loud.
Now me, I'm tailor-made, okay. Meaning can't nobody fit this poet pimp for sign. If I was to lose these teeth, I'd have lost one of them already. In the second when a fucking spawn decided to come out.
Okay.
If I was to lose these teeth,
period,
through these gums, I still would speak poetic, pimping,
come on,
literature.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Poetry.
Come on.
Being as real as I can be, showing the respect that's shown to me. When I go to the dentist and get these teeth fixed, I still will be the same prophet of eternal truth.
Woo.
That same poet in motion, progressing, elevating the majestics of my creativity.
Okay.
If you got something to say about my teeth, that's a negative mention. If you have something to say about my teeth, that's a negative mention. I created this shirt that said, I'm too cheap to pay you any attention.
Woo!
Poetry speaks truth. Most people hate poetry. Peace.